I know I hear something. Victoria, what?
You don't want to go back there. You walk around here thinking you're better than everyone else. You're not. Your mother's a drunk. You don't even know who your father is. Yet you still walk around this world thinking like we owe you something.
Oh my God.
Please, please help. I need a doctor.
Victoria, I can't help you this time. What did you think I was supposed to do?
I don't really like her. She just needs some help.
I don't care what kind of weird stuff you into. Look, if you don't come to your senses right now, we're gonna die in here.
No, you are not gonna take me down with you. I had nothing to do with this.
You're not going anywhere.
Don't touch me. Oh, wow. So you think you can buy me? You think you can buy anyone or anything? No, Victoria, not this time. For once in your rich, spoiled, pathetic life, you're gonna have to pay for what you've done.
You're never gonna get away with this. You're never gonna get away with this.